So it is Black History Month, and students at Creative Arts High School in Camden have found a way to honor unsung heroes.
They called it Blacks in Wax. The students posed as lesser-known historical figures. They also posed as people who they call present-day heroes, like Vice President Kamala Harris. The students dedicated the event to their late teacher, Camille Horne. She started the Blacks in Wax event.